Hello everyone, my name is Tereprism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last time we did a rescue mission and rescued Marie Curie, engineer for us. And this time, well, I'm going to recruit one new soldier. And after that, we are heading out to Blackside mission finally. Because I kind of got sidetracked a lot last time. But anyway, let's go and do that recruiting now. Or actually, do we... No, we need to recruit that one. Since the last time I had one person to ask if I could add him to this game. So, and since I had few of these I didn't actually create
Aside from us getting the ship up and running, which was mostly Dr. Shen's work, I haven't felt particularly useful in a long time. I'm more than happy to leave the hard decisions to the commander.
Thanks for Bradford for interrupting me. Anyway, because I have so many of these ones that I haven't made myself, I think I'll actually take one of these and make that character for that person who asked me to add him to this game. So, I think this guy should be quite good enough. He is recruited now. Let's go and edit him. Customize. I will be doing this as fast as possible, and then we are going to cut the video for that now. And here is Guy. Oops. Sorry I couldn't get the armor pattern on him just yet, but he's not experienced enough, so I couldn't edit him to have a armor pattern you wished him to have, but other than that, I hope you're satisfied. Now, let's put him in training on Guerrilla Statics School. Of course, after we get John Harrison done there, we put him there. Also, we could check out if we can build any new items. We might need. We actually could make one more med kit, just in case.
I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding onto since before the war. I keep running across notes scrawled in English and what looks like broken German. I should probably ask him about it.
Those are Valen's notes, I'm guessing. Okay, we could get some more intel, but I think that Blackside is currently our most important part to do. So, let's just start this Operation Poisoned Apollo.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
And let's see what kind of team we are going to take there. Lovelace can stay, but I think I'll switch out Leavenhoe and get us alright, Kailun isn't ready just yet. Should we wait a little bit longer to get him on board? Actually, I think I'll do that instead.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Oh, nice. So, we got some more supplies and can recruit a few more staff if needed. Oh, these aren't so good. That rapid response is still preparing, and yeah, I don't want UFOs to be in hunting adventure. And what is next hidden event? We can afford to reveal that. It's Advent Alloy Padding. Yeah, I don't want any more armor on Advent Soldiers or Alien Soldiers either. And that's
Commander,
not good.
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
But I'm going to need Kailun for that. Let's get a few of those supplies while we wait for Kailun to heal. And then, as soon as he is ready, we'll move. There. That's enough. Now, time to launch that mission.
Setting course for the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
There we go. Kailun, Da Vinci. Should we take Kelly with us? Yeah. I think we better make use our best group this time. And let's equip that medkit on you. And can we actually... Can we customize your weapon? We don't have any loot to customize it with. So, I guess we just start with this group.
Skyranger deployed.
In position to drop.
And mission is
our contacts starting. The local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
Okay, so Operation Poison Apollo, recover any valuable information or items and extract all XCOM soldiers. This looks interesting.
We've confirmed the Black Site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance.
That doesn't look good.
Contacts.
And will this be timed mission or... Doesn't look like it. At least not yet. So we can actually take our time with this one. Da Vinci, you move over there.
Roger.
And then we move Jane Kelly. She can actually dash over here.
Stepping off.
And then we can move Kepler. Next to Da Vinci. And Ada can move over here.
Heading to that location.
Can she hack anything yet? Not yet. And Kailun. Kailun can also dash. But how far? I think I'll put him over here.
Stepping off.
Only. And should we move Kepler up too? Yeah, let's move him here to Mr. take a look on this ground here. And that should be all moves we are going to make this time. Yeah, let's put everyone on Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Viper and Advent Trooper. Okay. ...100% hit for Leonardo. That's quite good, but we better not start shooting just yet. Jane could go upstairs to have better view.
Position confirmed.
As I'm still going to use her as a scout for us, mostly. She would be exposed over there, but she's quite safe over there. Yeah, let's move her here.
Hold on, are those
bodies? The containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
I'm doubtful about that. But we will see. We will see. Let's see. Kailun is kind of hard to move safely. Unless we move him up here too. Yeah, let's move him here. And Ada can stay down here next to this ladder then. Or let's see, can she get upstairs? Not really. Unless she dashes. I'm not so sure I want to do that. Let's move her up here first. And then let's move Kepler closer. And let's get ready to start taking out aliens. Kepler on Overwatch. Same goes for Kailun. Ada, I'm going to save you for later. As a backup, and let's start with shooting that Viper. Nice hit.
Siamo stati avvistati.
And enemies move, triggering Overwatch. Good hit. That's clean burn, everyone. What was that noise? That was a bit strange. And since we are now revealed, I think I'll just overwatch with Ada.
Shutting cupboard.
Da Vinci could actually... Maybe just not yet. Soon, but not yet. Kepler, Roger. You check out that inside from that window. Is there anything we have to worry about? None that we can see, at least. And then move over there.
Mi muovo all'istante.
Chain, where do I move you? She could actually dash over here, as she's still concealed, but I'm a little bit worried if there's anyone inside here, so... She could actually jump down, take a peek inside from here, and then we move her over there, if it's safe. Or let's just move dash her over here. This is a bit risky move from me, but...
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built, and this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
And can we get Leonardo up here? Yeah, let's move Leonardo up. We need to get the on this roof to get a clear shot. Ada, you can move over there.
On the move.
And then Kailun, you take Jane's position over there. And on Overwatch.
Scanning.
Scanning.
Not liking the sound of that. It sounds like it's coming below us. Anyway, let's see what Ada can... No, not Ada, but Jane can see from here, I think. From this half cover. Not really liking it. But it's better... Best we have at the moment. Or maybe we can get her over there. Nah, I'm not going to risk that.
Moving out.
There's that turret. Still not seeing us. If we can get Ada close enough, we might be able to get her to hack that turret for us. I'm still worried about the below-offs, if there's any enemies there. Let's move Kailun down here and... Or over there. Yeah,
I guess
that's
that'll
a
be okay.
Good position. And Leonardo, you can move where Kailun was and prepare for overwatching next turn. K, Kepler, we can move, take cover behind these containers.
Agli ordini.
It's a bit risky dashing there. Oh no. We triggered some cutscene, but no idea what else. Well, that turret certainly, but did we get anything else? If we could get that turret for us, that would be perfect, but I'm not seeing how we can get close enough on this turn. So we have to take one hit from it. At least one hit. Maybe two.
Got it covered.
And yeah. Kailun, you put the 8 protocol on Kepler. I don't like these sounds at all. Luckily that one missed. Let's use Da Vinci after we try to get that turret for us by hacking, and after that we take that shot of it. Apparently we can't hack that, it's too far away. But let's just take that shot first. Well, that was a clear miss.
Shot failed to connect.
Next, Da Vinci, your time. Please hit. And that's how that armor works. Kepler, could you finish him? Finish it off. If you just hit, you finish it off. So, great work.
Preso.
We don't have to worry about that anymore, so time to move up.
Moving to designated position.
And then where do we enter? We actually could go up here and take a look, but I don't think that's a good idea. Let's move Jane over here.
Head to that location.
And then get Kailun closer. There? And Kailun go on Overwatch. Nothing. Da Vinci, you can reload.
Rock and roll.
And Jane, take a peek inside.
So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Okay, we need to get that. I'm not liking looks of things here. Yeah, let's risk it with the Jenkeli. Da Vinci, you can stay behind on Overwatch, while Kepler, you move over here and reload. Same goes for Ada. You move over here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
And reload. Better reload now when it's safe and not later on. And Kailun, you could actually dash after Kelly.
Copy that.
She can keep eye out for you.
Vedo troppe advent.
That could have ended badly. Yeah, it's going to end badly now. Or maybe not. They saw Kailun, I'm guessing.
Extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
So, who we should shoot? I'm kind of wanting to get rid of this Viper, but it's quite well covered over there. And Jenkeli is in bit too risky place there at the moment. Can we get the flank on any of them? Ada. Not very safe flanks, at least. But actually, we can might be able to get that Viper from here.
Closing.
Let's try.
On target position now.
Yeah, that's good. Now, hit it. Only 4 damage. That's not good. It's only 50% chance to hit, but that would deal with that Viper. Yeah, take that shot, Da Vinci. Yeah. That was
niente male. È questo, vero?
I'm thinking of maybe moving Kelly over here. Be ready to flank these once they move past her. Yeah, I think that's our best shot there. While Kailun, I'm going to back away with you because of these soldiers over there. So let's move you over here and finish off that trooper.
I definitely got that one.
Yes, you got it. And Kepler, you can move in cover here. And be on Overwatch for those that come from inside. and we move Jane to safety in here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
That would be amazing shot, but how big chance it is? It would reveal her, but that great chance. I don't think it's worth it, so just a conceal on Overwatch. Well, that's one enemy less to worry about. Once again. Now it's just those inside. This looks like it will be quite good for us. Especially if we open up with the frag on them here. We remove their cover and also get those armor off. Yeah, they made a big mistake moving together there. Nice one. Let's see what kind of situation is there. We can reveal Jane Kelly on attack on that trooper, but before that we move Ada closer. She's quite far away. We could actually move her over here and use... Maybe not. We need to be careful with these. You can't actually see them yet. Go on a long watch. And let's move Ada here. And put her on Overwatch, and then move Kailun to fetch that loot.
On Overwatch.
And Jane, you stay on Overwatch. We got nasty surprise for that one trooper.
Okay.
And we got the alien data cats and Elerium core. Okay, and on Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Still a bit too low chance to finish that off, especially with that extra armor. So stay concealed. And here comes Overwatch shots. Well, that destroyed a lot of cover.
Sulla corazza.
Went off the armor.
Oh.
That wasn't good. Kepler is still alive, luckily, but still, that didn't look great. Da Vinci, can you finish that mech off? Yeah, good work.
Avete visto?
Now, I saw that the trooper moved somewhere over here, but I lost sight of him. So, Jane, move forward. They've seen well, we found it.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
We'll do as soon as we get there. Let's see. Can we actually get that? Yes. Perfect.
Impressed yet?
And let's move everyone up now.
Barto.
You on Overwatch?
Sto di guardia.
Ada, you Roger move that. There and reload.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
Oh dear.